When ammonia is added to a mixture of solid and aqueous silver chloride, the ammonia serves as a Lewis base. The complex ion formed consists of two ammonia molecules bound to each silver ion. Formation of the complex lowers the concentration of silver in solution, which changes the solubility equilibrium.